We're ready to transfer your drawing now. You should have the entire composition filled. Make sure that you have your words on there, either Kansas Keep It Clean or Don't Spoil It, and that you filled the entire frame. This is a really nice composition. And then you're going to turn it over onto the back, and you're going to cover the entire back with a soft lead. This is an ebony pencil. You could use a number two pencil. This one works really nicely. Now, you want to make sure that you press fairly hard with that. You're creating your own transfer paper or copy paper. So cover the entire back with the ebony pencil. As you're covering it, make sure you hold it on its side. You need to keep sharpening it because you're going to use quite a bit of that. Don't shade it in like that. That's not going to work for you. You need to make sure that you're covering the entire back. You don't want any white spaces showing. Okay, now that we have the lead all over the back, now we're going to put it on your canvas paper. So put the lead touching the canvas paper. Take your tape, make sure you put it on your clothes so it doesn't stick. Tape it on as carefully as possible, and then go over all of your lines to transfer your drawing onto the canvas paper.
Now tape your piece down and go over all of your lines. Make sure that you press fairly hard so that you make sure it goes through. If you have a colored pen, that would work best. But if you don't have a colored pen, then a regular pen or a pencil would do. I can see here where my lines are a little bit darker, where I'm tracing over it, so it helps. Also, you want to lift up the paper occasionally. Don't take all four sides of the tape off, just a couple of sides. And look to make sure you've got all your lines traced. Do not take all of the tape off until you are absolutely sure that you have all of your lines drawn.
Okay, it's your turn now. Get out your drawing and...